Good morning, CHS. These are your student announcements for Wednesday, March 21st, 2018. I'm Tyler Roses.
And I'm Macy Krupp.
Happy birthday to
Dan Lewis
and Robert Parham.
Hey, Tyler, have you ever thought about joining the Army?
Yeah, I have thought about it once or twice.
Well, you can learn some more about it because an Army representative will be here for lunches on Thursday, March 22nd. Hey, Tyler, do you know what month it is?
No, what month is it?
It's reading month.
That's awesome.
Let's watch a clip about the previous reading months.
Didn't even really want to go, but if you get me out, you get a show. There's so many bodies on the floor, so baby, we should go and have some more. Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down? Down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down. Everywhere I look at people's hands, thrown up in the air to help them dance. Come on, baby, catch me if you can. I know you don't have any other plans. Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down? Down, did it down. You know we could put them all to shame. Now isn't the time to play it safe. Isn't this the reason why you came? So, baby, don't you let it go to waste. Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down? Down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down. Every single thing is feeling right. So, started as a quiet Friday night. I don't really think that we should fight this. What if we don't stop until it's light? Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down? Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down? Are you down?
The season banquet for varsity, JV, and freshman boys basketball will be held on Tuesday, April 3rd at 6 p.m. in the High School Student Center cafeteria. Members of each team should plan to bring as follows. Freshmen will bring desserts, JV will bring a side dish, and varsity will bring the main dishes. Tableware and drinks will be provided.
The reading assembly is here. On Friday, March 23rd, students will be able to play dodgeball, sing karaoke, buy concessions, play basketball, read for an hour, and many more opportunities to round out reading month.
Attention, juniors and seniors. Prom tickets will be sold after spring break during both lunches. All fines, including class dues, sports fees, library book fines, must be paid in order to buy a ticket.
This year, we will be collecting money donations as well as books for entry to the reading month assembly. The money will go to the library to purchase new books for you guys.
Today's dress-up day is dress like a figure skater. Tomorrow's dress-up day is dream team. Wear your favorite jersey. Friday's dress-up day is hooray for the USA. Wear red, white, and blue.
Money and books will be collected by your fifth hour teacher. Money donations should be a dollar or more per person and then a book per person. See you there. A distracted driving demonstration is coming to CHS. This is an interactive demonstration that will allow students to actually be in a car and experience the dangers of distracted driving. It'll be on Thursday, March 22nd, from 8:30 to 2:30. Students will be let out of class in an orderly fashion in groups throughout the day to get the experience. Hey, Macy, have you ever wanted to kiss a book goodbye?
Not really, but I heard some seniors are doing it this year.
I heard Patty, made a clip on it. Do you want to look at that?
Yeah, let's watch Patrick Koo's clip.
Hey guys, this is my kiss a book goodbye video, and the book that I'm kissing goodbye is The Lightning Thief by Rick Riordan. One thing I really like about this book is that it's filled with a lot of action, it's filled with a lot of adventures, and there's a really good storyline to it, and it's just great. Now, there's one thing that I love about the book, is that it's so much better than the movie. Alright, you don't be that person who watches the movie first before they read the book, alright? That'll totally ruin the experience for you. So what I suggest is you read this book, because in your mind it plays out like this. But really, in the movie, it plays out like this. And so, yeah, it's not the best. I can go on an entire rant about the movie, but to be honest, this book is one of my favorites, and I'm really gonna miss it. I'm gonna miss it.
Listen, we need to talk. I can't do it anymore. I'm sorry, I'm going off to college. And it's not you, but it's me. And I want you to know. I gotta say this. I'm going off to college. I can't do this anymore. I can't. I want to keep reading with you, but I can't because I'm going off to college. So maybe you can find someone else. It's not you, but it's me.
They don't have a pass.
I don't know what to do about this. I mean, we could still be friends, but it's just goodbye. Yeah, it's goodbye.
Okay, alright, but for real, this book, it's just great.
Today's lunch menu is chicken rings or nuggets with sweet roll or corn dogs served with garlic cheddar, mashed potatoes, and
pineapple.
Today's weather is 35 and partly sunny. Do you know what that means?
It means it's going to be pretty nice.
Yeah, maybe track will have practice outside today. Goodbye, have a nice day.